on board the Mitt Romney campaign bus that's crisscrossing six states the next few days.
When I say other, I'm not a head of state.
Mitt Romney and I talk about the upcoming security concerns at the London Olympics. Just last week, Ann Romney's horse qualified for the Summer Games. Romney talks often about his role in the 2002 Winter Olympic Games. It's that type of executive experience that Romney emphasizes to crowds like this one in Newark.
The president's policies have almost without exception made it harder for jobs to grow in this country. So does he deserve credit for any improvement? Absolutely not.
When pressed on specifics of his jobs plan, Romney turns the discussion to the Supreme Court's pending decision on the Obama health care law.
I'm not sure what the court will do, but whether they declare the bill unconstitutional or not, there's no question but that it's killing jobs.
Romney won't say whether he supports President Obama's decision to allow hundreds of thousands of young illegal immigrants to stay in the country, but he comes close.
We need a long-term solution for those that have come here illegally and for the children of those that came here illegally through no fault of their own. We need to have a program that describes what their long-term status is going to be in this country.
Well, Romney refused to speculate on whether Ohio's junior Senator Rob Portman is on his short list for vice president. He did define what he thinks the American people are looking for from his running mate.
People with the kind of leadership and capacity to step in if it were necessary to become president of the United States. I think politics has to play a second tier, if any, role in the selection of a vice president.
About two dozen protesters made their voices heard at Romney's rally. At one point, Ann Romney took them on directly.
You know, we've got some distractors out there, but you know what? We love this country.
The crowds for the Romney events are picking up steam, but one thing is very certain. While there might be some skepticism with Mitt Romney, there is a bitter belief that Barack Obama must go.
My enthusiasm is all about Romney and a change.
In between, I'm somewhat on the fence, somewhat for Romney.
And I dislike Obama very, very much.
Republicans seem to be unifying under that banner more than any other. In Newark, covering campaign 2012, Jim Heath, the Ohio News Network.